वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं। इफ वी स्ट्रगल हार्ड टू पुश दिस मोमेंट देन इवन यू डोंट गेट एनी फॉलोअर Krishna will be satisfied. And our business is to satisfy Krishna. That is bhakti. Rishikena Rishikesa Sevanam Bhakti Ruchati. Bhakti means one has to engage his all senses for the satisfaction. The material life means sense satisfaction for his self. I like this. I like this, I want to do something. I want to sing something, or chant something, eat something, or touch something, or taste something. This is something, and that means using the senses. That is the material life. I want to touch such soft skin. I want to taste such, what is called, nice food. I want to smell like this, I want to walk like this. The same thing, walking, tasting, touching, or anything, should be utilized for Krishna. That's all. Instead of touching something else, if we touch the sanctified lotus feet of a devotee, that touch will be utilized. Instead of eating nonsense, if we eat Krishna prasadam, it will be all right. Instead of smelling something else, if we smell the flowers offered to Krishna. So nothing is stopped. If you want to use our sex life, yes, it can be used for producing Krishna conscious children. Nothing is stopped. Simply it is purified. That's all. This is the whole world. There is no question of stop this. Stop cannot be. How it can be stopped? Suppose I am a human being. If somebody says, oh, he cannot eat, is it possible? I must eat. So, there is no question of stopping. The question is purifying. So, the other philosophy is snap down, forcibly, make it boil, just like they say, just become desireless, they advocate. How can I be desireless? Desire must be there. But I shall desire for Krishna. So this is very nice process, and in others do not take it very seriously, or they do not come to our philosophy. If you try for it, that is your business. Krishna will be satisfied. Our acharyas will be satisfied. Guru Maharaj will be satisfied. And Jasya Prasadad Bhagavad. If they are satisfied, then your business is finished. Not that others is satisfied or not. By your chanting, some public is satisfied. No, we are not concerned with that. He may be satisfied or not satisfied. But if I chant in the proper way, then my predecessor, the acharya, will be satisfied. That is my business. If I don't invent in my own way, I am very glad that Krishna has sent so many nice boys and girls to help me be blessed on this auspicious day. There is nothing mine. I am simply a postal peon. I am delivering to you what I have heard from my Guru Maharaj. Simply you also act in the same way and you will be happy and the world will be happy and Krishna will be happy. Everything.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Rama.